Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm your host, Colors Fade, and it's episode 20. We're going to head down the road here and look at what this job is for, and then we're going to go see Pan Am, because she has something for us. This... what is this job here? Clean cut building. Hippocratic Oath.
So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Oh. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Yeah, that's not good. We can't have that. Okay, one of those knuckleheads is in there, so let's breach him. And then see what we can do. Oh, so... 1C, 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 BD, yeah, 1C, 1C, BD, 1C, yeah, all of those, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 at least guys in there. Got our updated ping, got a couple of guys in there. You know what? This building looks like it might be accessible from the back. Look at that. Yeah, we got some guys back here. It's kind of spread out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dudes. I love that new ping. It stays up a lot longer, doesn't it? Oh, and look. Look what we have here. A staircase. Well. No easy access up here. That's unfortunate. I was thinking there might be something. We got our new jump around legs. Okay, what's over here? Anything? Any kind of a back entrance into this place to make it easy, or should we just go in guns blazing? Oh, well, hey. If wandering around gets us that. Alright, so... here I was thinking that there was a big reason for doing this. What's this? Door that I don't have access to. Also a door that I don't have access to. That is just too bad. Oh man. Gosh. I was like, why not give me access to that door? Okay. Well then, here I was trying to be all crafty and stuff, and it's not gonna matter. Oh, what's this thing? Is this a side door? Nope. Oh my gosh. There's just no crafty way in here, is there? There's this. Okay. That gets me in. Can I just fry this guy? Well, let's ping him first. It's gonna cause this person over here to freak out. Should. Oh, but it didn't. Oh, that's not good for any of you. Well. Let's get some extra coinage while we're here. What do we have? If I go... well, there's no BDs to start up with up here. So there's just the 1C. So 1C, 55. 55, 1C. I get you looped back around. 1C, 55... 5, and then that can loop you around to that 1C, but it's not going to help you anymore. Yeah, I'm not going to spend all night on this. There we go. Alright then. Ooh. Oh, that's why they didn't see you. That's why they didn't see you fall down. Whoa there. That was convenient. Okay, hold on. Yeah, now suddenly I've got all sorts of people here. Oh, ping you guys again. Okay, oh, and you're walking this way. Time to overheat you. Right there, you're gonna die right there. Oh, that's brilliant. Yep, right there. What about the other guys? You're gonna die right there next. Inconvenient for you. And there you go. You're dead. Now, I need that other camera. Right there. What do we have? Nobody close by. Uh-oh. I can get that person. Oh, here we go. Trying to reveal my position. Might not work for you, pal. Might not work for me either. Okay, he's gonna reveal my position, so. Do you know where I am? Have you figured me out yet?
Get the fuck into him!
Any idea where you are? Do you know how much trouble you're in? Yeah, you know how much trouble you're in.
All right, get it together.
Oh, there's two of you left. Good. Okay. Oh, that's outside. I don't want
to
go
there.
Hey,
you trying to get me killed? I swear, we won't even torture you.
You won't have to, because you're both going to die. Rats. God. The getting up from crouch thing is just so annoying. Like, I am not trying to do that at all. Oh my gosh. Okay. It's just annoying. It's just really, really annoying. Like, I am not in any way trying to get up from crouch. They really gotta fix that. I'm gonna beg them to fix that. I'm gonna beg them to fix that before the DLC gets launched. Please stop the whole double shift thing like that. That's just not necessary. Don't want it. Don't care about it. I got more headshots than you, buddy. Yeah, that's gotta stop. When a person's crouched, they wanna stay crouched. If they don't want to be crouched, then they will get up on their own. That double tap thing, I'm not even trying to double tap, and it's just doing it. So, CD Projekt Red, I'm gonna beg you to stop that. Figure out a way to do that differently. I mean, my suggestion to them would be to go play Far Cry 6 and see how that handles it, because it's just better. In every single way, it's better. Alright, I got access points. Can I get... Oh, I can jack into there. Hmm. 55. BD. 1C. 55. BD. 1C. 55. BD1C, and then that'll get you the E9. Yep, 55. BD1C, E9, 55. All three. All three! You're a fantastic Mr. Fox fan. There we go. And there's another one over here. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take all the free stuff I can get. Okay. Oh, wow. So, 1C. 55, and then another 1C, yep, 1C, 55, 1C, 55, okay, and then the door, this person's dead, and over here we have an access point. All of these machines. Nice. How sweet is this? Oh, geez, that's going to be... okay, can we start with a 55? Yeah, we can, but we can't get what we want, can we? So what if we do 1C? 1C. E9, I can't... Where are the E9s at? Because it goes 1C, 1C, E9, and there's no 55s in this row. That's a bummer. And there's no 1Cs in this row, so you can't get there. That's troublesome. Very troublesome. So I'd have to, let's see, if I want to end on like that 55 or this one. 55, E9, 1C work backwards. 1C, 1C, so you have to get to that 1C from... From where? It's hard to work out there. E9, 1C, 1C. So I just have to get to there. My brain was not wanting to function on that one. What's... Oh, that must be on top of the building. Okay, hold on then. Is it up there on top of the building, or is it just out here on the wall? Oh yeah, it's an access point up there. Well, I see you, access point. Oh no, it's not. What is it? What the heck? Is that... Oh, it's up on the second floor? Inside there's a second floor? Where's that? No, there's a toilet. And there's a server room. And I can get her out of there in a minute. But I want to know where that other thing is. It's not in here because these guys are dead. What is going on here? I have this guy. I want to know where that magic... That access point is. What is that? What is... Oh, look at this. Oh, so if... so if you wanted to get in, this was a way to get in. I see. Oh, that would have been fun. Smoke them all from there. Okay. What are we starting with? I want to get to here. So there's no E9s to start with. There's BD. But it doesn't get you to a 55 in there. So, and there's a 1C, which doesn't get you next to another 1C at all. So you're kind of stuck with this. Okay. E9. 55. Once, yeah, so let's go like this. E9, 55. C, B, D. There we go. Alright, well. Yeah, that would have been interesting. Could have shot a bunch of guys from here. Alright. Go over here. Oh, it's a Maelstrom guy. Maelstrom. Hans Otto.
That's enough risk for one day.
What have you done? You're in my clinic. That was my patient.
Just doing my job. which is to get you out of here.
Fine. Go ahead. Just hope it's worth it in the end, huh?
Well, they're Maelstrom. So yes. And I was hired to get you out of here, so yes. Driver's waiting. Great. I cleared the place out.
Keep close to me. Head down.
You don't need your head down. I cleared the place out.
Come on. Just a little farther.
Don't worry about that. Nobody's gonna know anything.
You ride, get in.
All right, Lucy. Head on out of here. I'll go back to my car. Oh, my van, my junky van. Which means, you know what? I'm gonna take one of Maelstrom's cars.
Hey, Lucy's safe. Preem work. Thanks.
Awesome. Okay. Oh, and we leveled up. Well, let's look at that. Okay, what do we get in crafting? What's next? Craft weapons. I don't care about that. Grants 20% chance to craft an item for free. That's 12. Yeah, I don't really care about that one either. Reduces component cost of crafted items by 15%. 10% chance of upgrading an item for free. That's what I want. Oh man. Okay, so then try to press up to that one. And then, do I have anything in breach protocol? This is why I love having that build editor online on a web page, so I can just refer back to it. Mass vulnerability resistance, and total recall. The ice pick daemon reduces all quick hack costs by an additional 1 RAM units. So that's wonderful, and we also want that. That's great. Okay, that makes things really easy. All right, we're gonna get in this Maelstrom car and go, because we were driving that van over there on the corner. And I will take a second to explain this for people who maybe haven't been following along the whole series. First thing we're gonna do is go set that up. And that's gonna take us this way. And I wanna stop right there at a drop-off point. So, I mentioned this before, but I haven't gone into great detail on it, is that on a previous version of playing through Cyberpunk, what I did, like my second or third time through the game, is I made it so that not only could I not use fast travel points, but I couldn't summon my cars or my bikes. There was no summoning. So in order to get around, what I had to do is just get into whatever car I could use that was nearby, which meant making a character with some body so that you could carjack people in the street, or so that you could break into any car that you could find. I'm not using body on this particular playthrough. In fact, I'm not putting any points into body, but I'm still kind of taking the same approach of, I don't like to use fast travel in most games, and especially here when we got the Blade Runner soundtrack in Night City, I'm just going to let the ambience kind of bleed through. But I do like to just use whatever car is randomly available. It's fun because it lets you get a chance to drive pretty much anything. And it's just more, a little bit more immersive to me. But one of the things that I would dearly love to see is, I would love to see a mod that not only turns off all fast travel, but also makes it so that you can't summon your vehicles, and instead they just always stay where you leave them. And I think that would be so cool. And then I'd like to make it so that you could basically break into any unintended car with a strength of 3, with a body of score of 3. I think you should still need a lot more body for carjacking people, but it would be fun to be able to just like grab the nearest unattended car and go. So anyway, I'm gonna do a little inventory work here. You know me, we gotta make component parts out of anything that's green. anything that's colored. The gray stuff just gets sold. That will sell. This is new. Reduces stamina cost of melee attacks. Don't care. I'm gonna get rid of that. I do need to go redo my person at some point in time. Oh, and this we're not gonna be using. What else do we have? This we're not gonna be using. That we're not gonna be using. Okay, now we can just sell everything else. So this becomes sell all the gray stuff. Yay. And then sell anything here that we're not using. Were those moon boots? Is that what I just saw as moon boots? Are you kidding me? Moon boots? Really? Alright, now. What are you guys doing? Where's my car? My Maelstrom car. See, so when I was playing with a lot of body, I didn't want a better car. I'd just go up and carjack it, but since we're not doing that, I can't do that. We'll just do this. And away we go. To the Aldecado camp. Wow, look at that. Arasaka, no kidding. Oh, sorry guys. I was gonna miss my turn. Nobody's gonna mess with me because I'm in a Maelstrom car. I think I'm some crazy Borg dude. Japantown. Come on, guys. There's always cars waiting at the bottom of this hill. A Quadra Turbo for sale from Okada. Not quite what I was looking for. I will only buy a car if it's toward the end of the game and I absolutely have nothing else cyberware-wise to spend money on. Otherwise, it's better to bank your cash. And I know there are tons of ways to, like, you know, get extra money and all this other things and infinite hacks and all this. For those of you who are new to the channel, I just don't do that. I don't do hacks, cheats, gimmicks, any of that stuff. I never game like that. I never have. It rubs me the wrong way. So I just play the games. Whoa. And get a little air. Good thing nobody was parked there. Oh. Okay, so this was the problem. This is where... this is where I died. I had been driving down here. You can't save right now. Why not? Oh, there's a fancy car right there. Now I can save. There's some punks here. These guys. And there's... It doesn't even sound good. Okay, what have we got? 55. 1C. 55. But that, and then BD, and then another 55. So that gets 1C, 55, BD, 55, and then is there an E9? Finish up, there is. Okay. Gosh, I hate that. Let's do, oh, come on. Give me this guy. Contagion him. Overheat him. He's got anybody else near him that's sick?
Come the fuck out. Waiting.
I'm gonna ping you and all your friends. All your rowdy friends. Where are they? Oh, there's a guy over there. What's he doing? Come on. Give him to me. Initiate overload. No. I'm on the wrong thing here. Okay, cyberware malfunction or contagion. Let's contagion you first.
Been rat hunting before, scum.
Yeah, I know, but... Uh-oh. Yikes. Yep, you guys didn't like that, did you?
Rodano!
Come on, Ronaldo. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do, buddy. Okay, that's bad for me. And it's gonna be extra bad if anybody gets another shot on me there. Contagion you. Flanking, she says. Darling. Yeah, you're not gonna like that. There's a critical hit. Where's the last guy? Right there. Oh, that was a perfectly thrown grenade. That just doesn't happen. 34 street cred. Nice. Okay. Well, takes care of that. I like it. Darling, nice tattoo. The penetrator. Oh, these poor saps. They were just working. Just trying to make a living. Liberty. A power pistol. Okay. This poor bloke died over here. Oh, and there's an orange crate here. Legendary upgrade components and the crafting spec for the penetrator. Crafting spec for the penetrator. What the heck was that? We're gonna have to check that out. This guy died over here and left us something blue. What is that? Crafting spec for the penetrator. For the penetrator? What is that thing? It's not that. Oh, nice, but we can get a blue version of that if we want to have an upgrade. Penetrator. I'm not sure what that was. I think it was a type of pistol, but I can't be sure. Lexington, Nova, Unity. Maybe it was a knife. Interesting. Knife. Defender. Interesting. I'm not sure what it was. Oh, well, that's fun. The Kongu. The Chaos, the Overwatch. Yeah, so the Overwatch and the Grad. Interesting. That's 457 to 5. And that's 611. And the one in our inventory is what? This is an Overwatch, which is 311. That is not... And it's 300 headshot multiplier. It's blue. This thing is purple. 300 to 428. Increased reload speed comes with the custom silencer. What? What? It comes with a custom silencer? How come I'm blocked? Grease monkey. Oh, yeah. So it's what? It's epic? When do I get that? When do I get that? Allows you to craft epic items at level 12. Oh, ho, ho. Santa's... Get that thing. Heck yeah. I want to try that thing out. It's got a silencer. Okay. We have a goal. Grease monkey. Well, let's get out here. On a, you know what? We're probably not even going to make it to Pan Am this episode because things have... Client wants you to find something here. How far away is that? Yeah, we're not gonna make it to Pan Am. We've spent enough time. We're gonna have to make it to Pan Am next episode. That's just me, Maelstrom, knocking things over. It's okay. Let's just take an episode here to do a few more missions on the way to Pan Am. What is this? Oh, we gotta go down in to the sewers. What do we got here? Gig.
V, my dear, I need you to pay a visit to a tiger claw den and retrieve something for me.
Right.
I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully. carefully.
Wakako, what do you got for me? Okay. The vulture is the wisest bird. While others lose strength in the pursuit of prey, the vulture waits patiently. It only spreads its wings when it smells blood in the air. Okay. A casino has been robbed by one of their own, a dealer. The girl had an alias, Vortex, and she managed the casino's machines. She programmed them to skim a small percentage so a drop from each win landed in her bucket. It took years for the Tigers to realize how they were being cheated. You can imagine they were not pleased, but their ferocity extended too far. Vortex died during the interrogation before revealing where she stored the stolen money. A vulture is wiser than a tiger, V. You will find it. I will send you the Vortex's last known location. Don't let me down. Okay. In that case... what is this? Is this supposed to get me somewhere where I need to go even better? But what do we have here? Well, I may need to change some cyberware here. Let's see. Cyberware malfunction is very nice. I may not need contagion here. Let's look at rebooting optics. Also, can we craft a new reboot optics? Do we have that? Is it part of this get up here? I don't see. Oh, there it is. Okay, so let's go back to cyberware and take it out of there. Let's see if we can craft a new one. New reboot optics right there. We have enough stuff to craft it. Okay, we got it. What does it do that's different? Let's find out. It says spreads to the nearest enemy within 8 meters. Oh, well. Okay. Oh, can we? Yeah, let's just reboot him. Let's breach him first, though. E9, but we don't start there. We start with a 55 and a BD. And a BD. And then a E. E9. Okay. Can't really get what I want from there. 55. BD. You have to go here. And then a BD there. And then you go 55, E9. Wait a minute, what am I doing? 55. BD. BD. Oh, that won't get me there. 55, BD, BD, then there's a E9, 55, E9, yeah, 55, okay, 55, BD, BD, E9, 55, E9, oh, there's a bunch of people here. Let me see if I can just, I don't think he's close to anybody. Yeah. Is there a dumpster for you? Might be. There's an access point. What about this dumpster? Nope. Okay. Well then, you just kind of get a setup against it. Access point. Show me the love. Oh. Yay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so if we start at E9. 1C. 1C. Oh boy. Okay, E9. This isn't gonna work, is it? E9. 1C. Hold on, E9. 1C there. 1C there. Then it gets you to the next E9. Yep, okay, so E9. 1C. 1C. E9. 7A. 7A. Okay. It feels like quite often in this game that you get shot at through cover. Which I know is possible because of the way certain guns and things work, but it feels like they shoot at you through cover without special weapons. I don't quite understand how all that works. Just gonna overheat that guy. Netrunner, done. So yeah, it's like, I want to take cover. That's my natural inclination, is to take cover, but then it just doesn't seem to. Vortex is cred ship. Okay. Oh, so just put it in the drop point? I don't have to do anything else? Really? Hey, got a problem. Ooh, that does. If you read through the above, it's too late. Your neural processor has been infected. Yeah, not really. Files. Revenue. Okay. That's interesting. I don't know. I don't really feel like letting these guys. I mean, there's a bunch of access points in here. I can make a lot of money and tools and gadgets and stuff from this. So. Your mother waits for you? Yeah, well. And then let's go into Cyborg and fix this. We don't need that anymore. We need Contagion. Now you're dead. Because here's the thing. I mean, there's a whole bunch of access points here. Part. Look at, there's like at least four access points here. There we go.
Where are you?
Well, I'm here. Do you want to come find me? Okay. Yes, Contagion you. Nice. Okay. You guys are gonna find me, but it's gonna be too late. No, you're not. Uh-oh. That's definitely not anything to hide behind. Okay, where is the other set of stairs? Promise? Because if you promise. Okay, this guy over there. Is he right there? Is that him? I think so. I think he's on this floor. Nope, it's going downstairs. It's outside. I can plink this guy. That's a tough way to go. These people. Where's everybody else? Where are the rest of the goons? Goon squad. There's one way over there.
Hey, how's the cash flow?
Oh, what are you, darling? Come on. Seeing you through a wall, clearly. Oh my goodness, there's... Wow, it's a lot of bodies. You guys are just hanging down here with your heads down, being good, being quiet. That's what we like. Don't worry, I'm here for the bank's money. I need to ping these guys again. Can I ping? I can ping you. Great. Plugged into the system. You don't have time for this. You'd better make time. Access point. Very nice. Okay. Yeah. Sorry. Didn't get you on the first try.
I already don't feel like this today.
It's a wall.
Show yourself.
Yeah. Gonna. You're gonna see me in a minute. Yeah, bad day for you. All right, you are have a very nice suit. What's going on in here? It's like the steam tunnels. I can get out this way. That's nice. I don't want to though. The whole point of doing this was to go in here and be able to pull off as many of these access points as I could. So where is that one at? It's right over here. Brilliant. Excellent. Okay, give me all the access points. We're gonna go through here and do all of this, because this could result in some stuff. What are we looking at here? E9, 7A, E9. I need two E9s, and then there's another E9. And then 55, 1C, yep, 7A, E9, E9. And then 55, 1C, 7A. That gets me two of them. Breach protocol, uncommon components, legendary components. Ping everything here. Where are all the access points? Oh, that's funny. I can play that game. That's incredible. Let's go over here. Give me that thing. What do you got? Okay, I got a couple more access points over here. I'm still not gonna get that loot off where you are. Oh, but there's a computer over there. Vodka. Give me over here. Okay, you're going into friendly mode. I don't need to see that. Good times. So if I go, let's see, 1C, 1C, 1C. That's, yeah, that's a lot of BDs. 1C, 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 BD. Okay, 1C, 1C, 1C. Oh, wow. If I go 1C there. Not quite what I'm looking for. So, and if you go from BD there, BD, 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 Really? I can't get there from there? Darn. Okay, so 1C78. One C, seven A, B D, and then there's three B Ds. One C, seven A, 1, 2, 3. What do we get out of that? Okay, same thing. Components. What else? There's an X. Oh, whoa. There's a sidewinder. Bunch of stuff there. Where's that next one? Is it upstairs? Yep. Okay. Yeah, that's just me leaving carnage in my wake here. Look at you guys. All trouble. The area is not hostile anymore. What do we have in here? A door. Oh, we can jack into that one. Run and gun. Fun. Okay. Well, let's see, what are we leading with? BD 55. 1C. It's not gonna do it. BD 55. 55. Then we gotta go from there. We gotta get to a 1C that leads into another 55. 1C, 5. Then it's got to lead into a 7A. That's going to be the hard part. How many 7s are there? Right there. So there's a 55 that leads into it. Work backwards. Okay. I don't think this is going to work. BD. 55. 1C, BD, that gets me 2. Yeah, okay. Not exactly what I was looking for, but... Chopsticks. What's this one right here? Down? On top of the building, maybe? Oh, what is this? Oh, so there's a hole in there. That's funny. What kind of operation are you guys running here? What are these? Oh, restrooms. Man, you're missing all the shooting out there. So this restroom has one in there. Okay. Nice. Oh, geez. Okay, 7A. 1C, 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 7A, 1C, 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 55. That gets me all through. That was really nice. Nice to get the easy one there. Okay. And that's what? Yeah. Well, I don't know if that's all of them, but... It certainly felt like a lot. Wakako! There's that guy up there, would have been shooting at us. Don't have to worry about him. We spent all night in there. That doesn't surprise me. 40 meters to the drop-off point? Okay. With what? A bunch of cops here? A bunch of cops close by? Don't mind me, I'm just hopping. Oh, are they Maelstrom or are they cops? Alright, deposit item. Well, fancy that. Who are these guys?
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint me. That deserves compensation.
That's good.
I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
Great. Street cred 35. We're almost there. We're almost to the car. Who are these guys? Who are they? I want to know who they are, though. Are they Militech? Looks like it. I just want their car. What's it say about this guy? Data, Z. Security guard, no affiliation. So if I take you guys out, what happens? Security guard, no affiliation. Huh. Okay. Oh, well, let's do this. Let's level up. We know we want that. Yeah. Oh, it's a perk point. Okay, we're going to save it. I'm going to go to things that we don't need. Oh, look. Plenty of things that we don't need. Nice. Get rid of that one, that one. That. That. All these weapons we're not going to use. And the rest of them we can sell. Security guards, huh? Well, are they just private security? If I kill them, will anything happen? Let's find out.
Come out, come out!
What the?
I know you guys are wondering, aren't you? You're like, what the hell is happening?
Got them.
Beep.
Give up! You got nowhere to run!
Well, if you guys aren't gonna call the cops, then I've got all kinds of places to run. Give up your car. You got nowhere to run. Enemies have been alerted. Come on, show your face. Just enough of it.
Man, he's gotta be here somewhere.
Yes. Show it.
Got something.
Come on. Wander around the front of that car.
Drop your weapon and show yourself.
I don't have to do anything. But if it'll help. There we go. Got his foot.
Give up! You got nowhere to run!
What now?
There we go. Okay. Private security firm. Well, fun thing for you guys. I heard a big giant mech. We're taking their car. Man. That sounds like a good time to me. Okay, so Pan Am, where are you? That is what we're going to do, is head off to see Bennett. Well, folks, I know it wasn't a story intensive episode, but you know, you gotta run the streets here a little bit to get some gear and get some rep and get some eddies. Cyberware ready, synaptic accelerator. I gotta look up what that means. Because that message keeps popping up and I'm not sure about it. I'm sure at one point in time long ago I looked it up to find out what it was about, but. So I will head to the Aldecaldos camp and pull up in a big old private security firm Militech truck. Yeah, I wanna go do that one, but you gotta get off the street for that. Oh my gosh, and then we're going to fly into the blinding sun, so Everyone, thanks for hanging out with me, as always. If you dig it, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Leave your questions and comments below, and if you have a chance, consider supporting my Patreon for a month or two while these videos are running, since the Blade Runner soundtrack prevents me from making any money off of these videos. I'll see you next time. Happy gaming, everyone.